Oof.
Oh yeah. Dang. From howtoclearyouracne.com and the creator of My Acne Coach. Thanks again for watching another episode. Today we're going to be talking about muscle, protein, and acne. So I get this all the time. A lot of guys, they ask me, Ray, I want to clear my acne, but I don't want to lose mass. And I don't want to lose size. How can I clear my acne and have clear skin and still maintain muscle mass? So here's a quick tip. A lot of times when you first start the Acne Free Diet and all the, you know, you start learning that acne is indeed tied to your clear skin and how to cure acne, a lot of times people get really afraid of what to eat. So they end up not eating very much and they lose a lot of weight, they drop a lot of mass. The quick and easy tip that I'm going to give you guys right now is it doesn't have to be like that. And what you should do is you should start tracking how much protein intake you take, how much meat you eat. Basically, the quick way to do this is go online. There's several free websites. The first one that comes to mind, and I'm not in any way sponsored by this program, MyFitnessPal.com. MyFitnessPal.com. It's on iPhones, it's on smartphones, on Androids. Download that and track how much weight you are in terms of to figure out how much protein you should be eating. To figure out this formula, go to my website, and I can give you the quick, short formula. This is down below, www.howtoclearyouracne.com, and you can figure out how much protein you should be taking. For example, I weigh about 150, and that means that I should be eating about, on a day that I work out, about 140 grams, up to 130, 140 grams of protein a day. On days that I'm not working out, about 60 to 70 grams of protein a day. Use this formula on my website to figure out how much protein you should be taking in. This way, you can still take in enough protein to get the mass and muscle that you want to build, yet you won't have to worry about breakouts. And again, this is only for a short period of time. After you get past this phase where you actually clear acne with my acne-free diet that I've created on my website, then you don't have to worry about this. But for now, in the meantime, while you're going through the program, make sure that you're very consciously aware of how much protein you take in. This way you can keep the size, keep the muscle, and be able to lift, you know, 10-pound weights like this and impress all the ladies. I don't know, always remember, have good form, because, you know, it's always about form. Ooh. That's too much. Huh?